Hey guys, what's going on? So today I have a very juicy video for you guys. Now before we start, I want to give a shout out to my friend E-Boy Axel for actually helping me out with this idea. E-Boy Axel's actually helped me out with a ton of ideas in the past on my channel, and honestly, he just helps me out a lot with my channel and a lot of videos, and he also even lets me loan a lot of items, like in this video. So yeah, shout out to him. If you see him in lobby, say hi to him. Anyways, as I'm sure you can tell by the title, today's video is going to be talking about how you can get 15% more fishing XP. Quickly though, before we do start, if you guys do enjoy the content, please make sure to drop a like and subscribe. It really does help me out, and we're getting really, really close to 10k. Oh, and also finally, I'm doing 250 million coin giveaways in my Discord server, so make sure to go join that too. It's in the description. Anyways, let's get right into the video. All right, so if you guys don't already know, there was actually a brand new update that came out today. And I actually made a whole video on everything in the update, so go check that out if you want to learn more about that. But basically, one thing that came with this update was a brand new enchantment. This enchantment is bought from the Bit Shop, and it's actually called Champion. And what Champion does as its max level is it actually gives you 10% more combat XP. Now, this is a really, really cool item, and honestly, I would recommend you guys to put it on your sword. It's pretty cheap, and you just level up by getting combat XP. But where does this fit into fishing? Well, I'll explain. So basically, my friend E-Boy Axel actually ended up getting this claymore that he's actually letting me use for this video. It's a very, very beautiful dark claymore. It's absolutely hyper maxed. And he actually ended up getting champion 10 on it right away because he claimed his revenant minions. Also, he told me you need 3 million combat XP to max it out. So yeah, just keep that in mind. And somehow he actually found out a bug that basically you get fishing XP and combat XP. So honestly, I'm just gonna go demonstrate. Let's go. All right, so we're currently in the Nether, and he actually let me use his Magma Lord 2 and his Hellfire Rod. Honestly, Axel's just the best friend. But basically, we're just gonna be fishing here, and I'm gonna show you exactly how this works. All right, so here's the first mob we fished up, so I'm just gonna test on Magma Slug. So I'm gonna kill this Magma Slug with my Hyperion, which doesn't have the champion enchant. Let's go. And as you can see, I just got 2,207 fishing XP. Now, let's do the exact same thing, except we're going to use the Champion 10 Claymore. And here we go, we got a Magma Slug. So now I'm going to kill it with the Claymore and just watch how much XP I get. And as you can see, we just got 2,365 XP. So we literally got 10% more XP by using the champion enchant. Why, you may ask? Well, I don't really know. I guess it's a bug, but yeah. But Parsa, you may be asking, the title says 15% more fishing XP. Well, let me explain. Look at this beautiful item. It's called the Hunter Ring. The Hunter Ring lets you gain 5% more combat XP from monster kills. Can you see where I'm going with this? All right, so if you recall, the fishing XP I got from killing the mob with the claymore was 2,365. Now I'm actually going to put my Hunter Ring into my E-chest and I'm just going to catch a Magma Slug. So here we go, we got a Magma Slug, and remember, 2,365. Now, if we go ahead and kill the Magma Slug here, 2,286. Exactly 5% less XP. So once again, I have absolutely no clue why this is a thing, but it is a thing. So if you use a Champion 10 Reforge and a Hunter Ring, and also keep in mind the Champion 10 Reforge could literally be on any sword, by the way, you will gain 15% more fishing XP. I have no clue why this bug works the way it works, but I mean, it works. So with all these fishing nerfs coming up, hopefully the admins don't catch on to this and we get our little bit of extra fishing XP. But yeah, guys, that's literally going to be it for this video. There's really not much more to say. Let me know if you guys are actually going to buy these enchants and talismans to actually get this extra fishing XP. Personally, I think the admins should just keep this in the game. I feel like it's a cool feature, even though it's unintended. And really, it doesn't harm anyone. You just get extra fishing XP. But yeah, that's going to be it for this one, guys. If you guys did enjoy, please make sure to leave a like and subscribe. And I will see you guys in the next one. Peace.